There are plenty of groups of people who commonly get hate and deserve it. Politicians, those dickheads who give out parking tickets, and YouTubers who make comedy videos. And feminists. But another group of people who seem to get a decent amount of dislike for some reason, right? It's gay people. How can you dislike gay people? I don't understand why gay people get any of the hate they do. With people out there like this guy, this bitch, and this guy, why would you focus any of your dislike on gays? Gay people are cool. Now listen, for anyone who feels the need to dislike this video from hearing me say that, right? Just hear me out. Trust me, gay people are not the people you should be hating. Let me tell you who you should really be hating instead. Straight people! And more specifically, right? Straight men! Man, I fucking hate other straight men, man. You bastards. Every single crush I ever had in high school that I never got, right? Do you know who always took them? A fucking straight guy. And every single female YouTuber that I have a crush on, you know who they're all dating?
Bitch, you guessed it.
A fucking straight guy.
You was right.
Well, except Hannah Hart. But everyone knows that lesbians are cool. You fucking heteros. I hate you all, man. But do you know who never took any of my crushes? Gay people. Scott Williams would never try to get with someone that I wanted. And I fucking love him for that. Listen, gay people never give you competition in that regard, mate. So why hate on them? As a straight man, right? Can you imagine how awesome life would be if every single guy on earth was gay, except you? Just imagine life being the only straight man on earth. That would be fucking amazing, mate. Karuchi Tran would be making YouTube videos talking about how much she wants me and not the other way around. It doesn't get much better than that, man. But again, do you know the only thing that's stopping that from being a reality right now? Other straight guys. If it weren't for other straight men being around, you would literally be Dan Bilzerian. So remind me again, right? What reason is there to hate on gay people? And don't say religious reasons, right? Because that doesn't make much fucking sense either. Fucking heteros, man. I hate them. I'll say there's not enough gay people. Every single time someone comes out of the closet as gay, I'm fucking dancing, man. Listen, the gays are everywhere, man. And they make life better. If you're one of those smarty artsy people and you're into arts and literature and stuff like that, right? A ton of gay people have made huge contributions to that. And even Leonardo da Vinci was gay. Also, everyone loves movies and music and that shit, right? And at least 50% of those industries are gay. Stephen Fry's gay, Neil Patrick Harris is gay, Frank Ocean's gay, even Gandalf's gay. And most of all, right, you wouldn't be able to watch this video that you're watching right now if it wasn't for Alan Turing, the gay guy who invented the fucking computer. So show some props, man. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. Now listen, right, somewhat similar to drinking beer and watching sports and stuff like that, right? I know it's somehow seen as a stereotypically manly thing to dislike gay people, right? But when you think about it, it's kind of hypocritical. By saying that you don't like gay men, you're basically saying that you prefer straight men. And all that does is lower your chances of getting a girl, which, ironically enough, is pretty gay, isn't it? So if you want to show how much of a man you are, stop hating on gay people, mate. That's gay.